loading spot today. We're loading Cavalier. And this is going to grab two. Gotta work this camera up a little bit. I don't like how that's sitting. So they're gonna load us up here in Cavalier, and we're gonna go to Grand Forks Mill. And I hope that the lines aren't too bad today. I got my heater fixed. Spent about 2 hours working on that last night. Thank goodness that's working now. I was getting concerned because with that really cold temperature coming, I didn't want to leave without having that fixed. Kind of busy here today. So now I got two cameras, so I have to figure out a way of mounting this in here so I have a nice, you know, just a different view. I'll work on that. It's snowing a little bit this morning too. Okay, once we get moving here, I'll turn it back on. Talk to you later. Okay, it's our turn to go in here and load. Thank you. right now you load in the back hopper. There's two hoppers in the trailer. Actually three, but I don't use the rear one. So there's two hoppers, so we're loading the first one, the rear one first, and fill that right up to the top, and then finish off the weight in the front. We load to about 95, 96,000. Should have plenty of time to get down here by 2 o'clock. Usually mill's closed at noon, but lately they've been open up too.
Trucking, and I did really well at it back when you could actually really make good